Here's 8 things you need to know about pulsed laser cleaners to fine-tune them. Higher power equals faster cleaning, but it doesn't mean better cleaning quality. The goal is to clean off the contaminant without damaging the base material. The key settings to focus on are laser pulse frequency and laser pulse width. These will significantly affect your cleaning results. Higher frequency allows the laser to penetrate tougher and thicker contaminants like rust and oxide films. Higher width protects the base material better, as each pulse is emitted for a longer duration. However, you can't simply maximize both frequency and width. They are inversely related, so you'll need to balance between them based on your cleaning requirements. For delicate materials like paint stripping on wood or paper, you'll want to use lower frequency and higher width settings. This will carefully control the heat applied, protecting the underlying material. For tough or thick contaminants like rust or thermal barrier coatings, higher frequency and lower width are more effective. The increased pulse rate and shorter, more intense pulses can effectively clean even the toughest deposits. Pulse energy is a crucial factor to consider. The goal is to exceed the ablation threshold without reaching the damage threshold. Single-mode lasers focus the beam like a needle, making them powerful but also more likely to damage the base material. Multi-mode lasers spread the beam, making them gentler and better suited for light cleaning tasks or delicate materials. Don't worry if you're unsure about the best settings for your application. When you purchase a laser cleaner, you'll receive pre-programmed settings for common materials. Pulsed lasers are better for cleaning aluminum, as the pulsed nature allows for more precise heat control. CW lasers are more suitable for large-scale, heavy-duty cleaning tasks. Laser cleaners, whether pulsed or CW, generally require less maintenance than traditional cleaning methods like sandblasting or dry ice blasting. Remember, if you found this information helpful, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And for even more tips and tricks, check out our website's articles on laser cleaning.
No, wait, come back. Sorry, please. No, I was going somewhere with all that.